J. Robert Oberheimer to Stanley Weiner, here are 10 interesting quotes about nuclear bombs. No, 1. The only thing that I regret is that we did not kill more Germans, so said J. Robert Oberheimer, the man who led the team of scientists that developed the first nuclear bomb at Los Alamos in New Mexico during World War II. He was responsible for designing the gadget that would bring an end to the war. And when the first bomb exploded in the New Mexico desert on July 16, 1945, Oppenheimer was there to watch it happen. As he later told the Bulletin of the Atomic Scientists, he thought the bomb was beautiful. But Oppenheimer also came to regret making such a destructive weapon. In 1946, he warned President Harry Truman that the atomic weapons his team had designed could be used to wipe out entire cities. Despite this warning, Truman would authorize the dropping of 2 nuclear weapons on Japan in August 1945, killing an estimated 200,000 people. Oppenheimer would come to regret his role in developing such a destructive weapon.